All across the United States, bees are fighting for their lives as they face various threats to their survival, including climate change, toxic pesticides and fungicides, and viruses. In 2006, U.S. beekeepers reported estimated losses ranging from 30 to 90%. These reports completely dwarf previous year's typical losses of 15%. Since then, their numbers have failed to make a recovery. This has resulted in an increase in colony collapse disorder, leading to widespread detrimental effects on both wild and commercial bees, as well as the thousands of species they pollinate. Here in Michigan, we rely heavily on pollinators for our agricultural industry. With half of Michigan's native bee species declining by over 50%, we realize that something needs to change. So for our project, we decided to help address one of the factors contributing to massive bee decline, pesticides. The purpose of our project, Beetox, is to design a probiotic that allows bees to break down pesticides, reducing the negative health impacts of these chemicals on them. We specifically decided to target imidacloprid, the common neonicotinoid pesticide used in the United States. This summer, we divided into three different subteams in order to address various aspects of our project. The gene engineering team is working to engineer a functioning type 1 secretion system in Snodgrassella alba, a natural bee gut microbe. Different detoxifying enzymes could then be inserted into our genetic construct and could be secreted from S. alba directly into the bee hindgut. The bioinformatics team is using data to develop a method to study the complex networks of metabolites and gene transcripts produced by the imidacloprid-degrading soil microbe Pseudomonas petita EM371. In order to make Beetox applicable to wild bees, the device team decided to create a feeder that can administer our probiotic in sugar water. The feeder will be accessible only to bees and no other insects through the use of image recognition software. We have made great progress towards our eventual goal of designing both a bee probiotic and a feeder to selectively administer it. We hope to use Beetox to help defend both commercial honeybees and wild bumblebees from pesticides. We aim to protect the pollinators that are so essential to the success of crops and native habitats all throughout Michigan.